And breaking news this afternoon, prosecutors have filed formal charges against a man murdered on the east side of Indianapolis. Cristina Clark, Josselyn Johnson, and Jaheim Miller are all charged in the death of 28-year-old Corbin Rogers. His body was found back on December 8th, and they have been charged with murder, kidnapping, and ransom and kidnapping with a deadly weapon. All of them are due in court for initial hearings tomorrow morning.